I'm officially not dead yet. Hurting me. What's going on? The sandstorm. How am I supposed to avoid this? What the fuck is this shit? A long way to go. So sandstorm just arbitrarily kills you? I assume you have to be in shelter to get out of it, but at that point, you know, pretty far from home. That's really annoying. Okay then. Weird. I'm on a PvP server, can't seem to hit a lot of things or loot a lot of things. Avoid that guy, get snatched by a croc. Die right by these flowers. Apparently not. Pretty sure I didn't die in the water, did I? Looking like right at myself. Even defend yourself, come on. What's wrong with you? Stargate! Okay. Whatever that is, I'm not ready for it. Clearly. No branches? Rhino? Oh, come on! He starts charging, leg spike, dead on the ground. I mean, he probably would have killed me eventually, but I prefer not to get killed by a lag spike.
Gods are watching.
I wish I would retain my inventory setup. I want it to be the same, even if I don't have the stuff. Yet.
Another new one, eh? I can smell it on you. Veterans tend to smell just a little more like despair.
Open floor plan.
Yeah!
day and night cycle seems to be awfully quick. Alligator actually still after me? Tenacious one. Everywhere. Oh. I apparently ran, like, way past where my corpse is. Busy running from crocodiles. Get over there. Seems very much not like where I should have been to get where I was trying to go. Got distracted and started wandering a little. Run out of stamina while I was in the menu. Trying to get away from an alligator, the way to do it is to jump in the water. Pretty sure the gators in Ark move faster in the water. That one apparently does not. Way over there. Man, I took a real wrong turn at Albuquerque if I died over there. Thought I died, like, over here, not over here. That's obnoxious. Make it. Nope. Floating does not restore stamina. Sprinting while climbing. Not Assassin's Creed. Doesn't look at all like where I died. And there's no body here. So, another bug, I guess? Directly on top of this fucking thing, right? Cool. Sent me to the wrong spot, and my shit is not there. So back to where I thought I was. See if I can find myself the hard way. Hello. Hmm. friendly? Nope. Cool. Put a shirt on, you hussy. What the hell? Hey, I'm on the right track. Where I almost died. Mine? I built this. Yay. Or if there's a rhino violating a corpse, that's probably mine. I think I died near my fire. Yeah, probably. Probably died right around here. Right there. So completely over encumbered. Trying to get him stuck. I'm so fucked. If I try to go into my inventory to drop something, I'm gonna get got. No, no, no! It attacked like 3 more times than I wanted to. Run away from me? Updated to say, hey, this is where you died, remember? Yeah, I know, because I already looted the corpse. So, question is this building what my map is showing me? Like a player's clan castle? Or is he blocking what I'm trying to see? Crooks, huh? Someone likes Mobb Deep. Almost. Fuck. That's not good. Basically, whatever it is, this person's got it walled off. This is a dick move. Guess I head back home now. Feel myself trying. Pretty lame running all the way out here just to see a walled off something with lights. what I thought you were. Can take him out. One hit did that much to him. Depends how much they hit for. Right, buddy? Yeah, I ain't fucking with him. Nice pop in. A little bit while I'm out here. Oh shit, that's a Komodo dragon. No, in real life, those things have nasty bacteria that'll kill you. Rhino in here too. These rocks look different, so I think they might be iron. Lagged back into him. Thank you. I've not run into anyone. Cat seems to have died down as well. That is a big motherfucker. That's a whole lot of nope. Sign that, maybe I should stay out of the jungle. Hey, there's people talking now. They must have heard me saying, why is no one talking? fire right over there. Okay, I've ran through here 3 times at least, but sure. Discover it now. Oh. Build a new shrine. I wonder if that counts as a skinning knife. Have not enough minerals. Day and night cycle is quick, but the rain lasts longer than the rain lasted today, like in real life. do some discovery while I'm here. Ah, so you don't have to build near, water, or make a reservoir system or anything. You can just build that little well there. Dumped in the water with no stamina. I could build like on top of this, make a really hard to raid base. Something like it. There I am. Oh, shut it. It doesn't mean anything. A lot of empty here. Okay. Game does not reward curiosity. A lot of iron on that corpse. Hope I can get it and didn't fall inside that barrier. Y'all chill out. I'm doing a thing.
No closer. Watch out!
Of how aggressive they are, like if they give you a warning is based on their faction, whereas others just charge you. Oh, arrow. Sandstorm shit isn't starting again, is it? Had me half dead before I even saw the thing that said sandstorm. Then, you know, I figured, okay, I have to get in shelter, but wasn't able to before I died. All my deaths so far have pretty much been bullshit. Only one in combat, and there was a huge lag spike where I couldn't do anything. So, yeah. Not too bad. I've known when to run away. The problem I tend to have is not wanting to run when I know I'm gonna lose. I don't like running. Why my treadmill hasn't been used in months. Then I passed my last weigh-in. Am I going?
Watch out!
Damn, Nature, you scary. Killed the owner of that. Whoops. God damn it, is this another bad co-word? You guys fuck off, I'm trying to find my corpse.
No closer.
I think I might be more like over here? No. Definitely didn't go to that temple again. I don't like how color's flickering as I move my mouse around. Types of statues were all around it. My corpse? Even though I most certainly did not die here or anywhere near here. Nope, that is not a corpse. Definitely not where I died. I died over here. I'm directionally challenged and I have a really bad memory, so giving me these bad map markers is really gonna fuck me over. Did I just watch myself die again? Nothing ever happened. That freaked me out. Like, why do I look like I'm freezing all of a sudden? That was thirst. I don't know why thirst looks like freezing, but it does. Answer is no. No, you will not.
ask of you.
Yeah, with the climbing thing, I can see bases getting pretty complicated to get into and pretty complicated to defend. They say they got those little anti-climbing things on some of them. Back and raid them again, I think. Looking at the statues of guardians. Wonder how strong that guy is. Someone living over by the other statue. Questions for another time. Not gonna go exploring anymore. Just gonna go home, drop off all this loot, because I got way too much iron on hand. Really isn't a concern, but if it becomes one, I can rob my neighbors. Good to know.
I will rip you apart!
Okay. What is that there in the distance? Goddamn rhinos, don't I? I'm due for more thingies. Down. Close. Not quite. There we go. That'll do it. Son of a bitch. I feel stupid. Okay, I just need more points. Too bad I just wasted 50 on this stupid shrine that I don't need. So, my development has been stunted by my own idiocy.
Icy prey!
Yah, take me.
Hi guys. It's like a bad idea to go in here. Okay then. there would be a good spot for a hidden base. Okay, so that's a dungeon run. Someone was just asking about the place I left. So, presumably there's someone in the area. Apparently that's a repeatable instance, and it was closed, but it opens every 15 minutes, so someone was just there. Left that ass. Second altar really put me back. Gotta go to the other end of the broken highway. See if there's a cutscene at it like there was on the end I went to. Billy Cat. Alright. Scratching that plan. Also, I think that's just where I started anyways, so... not the place to go. My cat wants attention, so I'm going back to safety and taking a break. Isn't that right? Finally found this. Woohoo, safety. Time to pet my kitten.